year and then going to college.
Going to college.
Every
day
in the hallway, but
you
know, just
stop to
talk
or anything.
It's
kind of
sick.
When I got an A in one of my classes, I've never gotten an A in that class before. But
what class was that?
I don't remember.
You don't remember.
We are in trouble.
Yeah.
Usually I don't enjoy going number two at school, but one day I had to do it. So me and another person, she knows who she is, went to the far end stalls, and as we were talking about disgusting stuff, people walked in. It was very embarrassing. And
doing the lunch lady's sign and like getting caught by Doris.
I was in January when I was at a certain party that got busted, and I got out of a drinking ticket. I was pissed drunk in front of a cop.
I went to lunch at Burger King, and just as I was leaving, they had messed up my order, so I went back, and I had two cheeseburgers in my hand. And I ran over that little...
I was at gym the whole hour.
That chain that they have separating the line, and I tripped over it, and the burgers were flying, and all the seniors watched me and left.
I was running into a wall, but I do that every day.
I'll just start talking. I recently went to the Tina Turner concert, and it was just so awesome, and it really exemplified my entire high school career, because she just inspired me since I was a little child, and I finally got to do, and got to her. I finally got to go. The only sport party I went to, I got a $212 ticket, and I'm fine at this restaurant.
I think I've actually learned a lot about, like, what I want out of life.
Is it? I just finished college at Western. I hope to play with Athletes in Action, a Christian basketball organization that plays some of the top teams in the country in basketball. And someday I hope to play for them when I get older. Maybe after college I want to travel overseas and try out for the pros in overseas, like Australia.
Or so you are China. Going to college?
People who can't stand me for who I am. And if they can't stand it, then I think they just go screw themselves.
Joel, are you going to cry?
No.
Okay.
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 Just wish everybody good luck in the senior class of 2000. Goodbye, seniors. I have to say goodbye to Jason Lambert. He's the greatest guy, and for getting the senior to meet. And now it's announced.
That high school is only 4 years, so don't worry about it, because whatever comes after can't be that bad.
Any advice for him?
Do whatever you want your last year.
You'll be sitting in a job in a little cubicle the rest of your life, so this has got to be good.
Really understand that people do look up to you. And
I would just say that, like, while you're here, you might as well make the best out of it. Like, go to class, get good grades. I mean, why not? Why just, like, skip out all the time? You know, you're not going to better yourself in any way.
Try not to do what everybody else is doing. Do your own thing.
Okay. Basically, just enjoy your time here.
It's about everybody. All my buddies.
Oh, your
all the ladies. Especially the girls.
Alright, all those guys. Meet them.
Alright, thank you.
Thank you.
Bye. Bye.
All your time.
Bye.
Need some distraction.
Bye.
Oh,
bye.
baby.